privacy on family night bites.
And how old are the kids?
8.
Okay.
6.
Okay.
4. 2.
So she can ride by herself. Everybody else is going.
Magic Kingdom. Point two.
And now we're on It's a Small World. And we got the front row seat, right?
And the blue one.
And the blue one. My poor little Rory has something in her eye though, and she's
inside,
miserable.
Right? And please watch your children. Thank you.
Yeah. Look, and there's a restaurant up there. Alligators. I bet that girl's dizzy, guys. What do you think? Yeah. I can't believe you remember that, honey. Get married. Oh, look, guys, up in the ceiling. Flying carpets. They're getting disgusting. Basketball kite?
A video?
A video? Yeah. That's a basketball kite, Ron said.
Why do these take
high five. It takes for a while. Look at that hippo, guys. There's a hippo right there. Where's the elephant?
Up there.
Where?
Up there.
Oh, I see it. And there's monkeys and hyenas. And a zebra. Look at the giraffes, guys. All right, make them.
When they speak,
think so, yeah. Wait a second, what is going on? Everyone's getting ears, babe?
They all want ears.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god. We walked over to the Little Mermaid Journey Under the Sea from Adventureland through Tomorrowland. And jump over there, Rory. How cute is that?
You look kind of familiar.
Oh, let go, let go. Bye, guys. We're under the sea. Oh, pretty. Oh, look, look, Rory. She's up there. Ruby, look, she's up there.
It's
Adio.
Oh,
Yeah? That was pretty cool. I enjoyed it. It's almost 8 here, Disney World, and it rained for about an hour or so. There they go. Loving every minute of it. But the Mother Goose brought ponchos. She bought them on Amazon before we left, so she had them ready for us. And they had probably even more fun playing in the rain and jumping in the puddles, right, bud?
Yep.
Yep, I'm gonna climb on the log.
No, Rory, baby, they're wet.
We're gonna go on the log with Daddy.
Yes, we're gonna go on the log ride.
I wanna be next to Rory, but
it's dry.
I wanna go with
Wait,
Rory.
Wait, what about Ruby?
Rowan, look. This is how it goes. But it's
drunk.
This is how it goes.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Yeah. That fun.
Are you going to come, Remy?
I want Rory to come. I can hold on.
Ruby, how does the ride go? Show me how the ride goes. That's exactly right. Rowan, are you ready for Splash Mountain?
No!
Remy, are you ready for Splash Mountain? You'll be fine, baby, okay? It's okay. Here we go, Rowan, sit down. Rowan, sit down. Whoa! Okay, that wasn't it either. Oh, come on! They keep tricking us. It's okay, baby. All right, here we go. I got you, baby. I got you. I got you. Here we go, Rowan, sit down. Sit down. Yeah, we did it.
No,
Woo!
Really? Right as I got up, it's spring right
in my eyes. We did it. You did awesome, Remy. You did awesome, bro. How was it?
Fun. Again.
Good job.
When I first got here, I was behind this row.
Hey, Roy.
When I first got here, I was behind this row. And there were people in the front, and it was like super spaced out, like not even busy at all. Then all of a sudden the people came, they're like, all right, everybody scoot forward. Then all these people started showing up, and everybody started piling in. I'm like, oh my God.
It's been a really long, fun day, and hopefully this firework show is... Rory, stand up, baby. Can you see, Rubes? Oh,
our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
We got in line for the ferry at 10:03, and right now we just got to the car and it is 10:55. So we had a little bit of trouble finding it, but even still, we didn't take the tram to the car because we had the kids in the stroller and they were like in and out of sleep, mostly sleeping. So we figured we'd just walk, and almost an hour later, we are at the car from the exit of
Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, I know. But Ruby was a superstar. She walked pretty much the entire way while the bigs got pushed, and I held Rory. Ruby, you were awesome.
Just Ruby's not.
It's always
thing
I think about it.
Yeah, Ruby, you did great, baby.
I'm really proud of you, Rubes. You really helped us. Without you, Mommy and Daddy would have had a much, much, much harder time. So thank you for all of your hard work, love.